slipping, falling. I can't get up, hey yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling. I can't get up, hey yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling. I got to get up, get back on my feet so I can tear.
What's up, guys? I'm J.R. Moore, Gary Rafferty. This one's titled Baker Street, requested by Nichelle Taylor on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard it, and I think this is a music video too, but haven't seen that either. But that being said, let's go ahead and check it out. So far. Nice production right there.
Used to say that it was so easy, but you're trying now. Another year and then you'd be happy. Just one more year and then you'd be happy, but you're crying now.
Sounds like a plan.
But you know he'll always keep moving. You know he's never gonna stop moving. Cause he's rolling, he's the rolling stone. When you wake up, it's a new morning. The sun is shining, it's a new morning. You're going home.
That's when I thought the song couldn't get any better. Guitar solo. Wow, that was legitimately one of the most beautiful songs I've heard in a while. And if I'm lying, I'm flying. And as you can see, I'm still on the ground. But yeah, that was definitely an insane song. I love the production on this track, like the mixture of jazz into it, or I guess not really jazz, but like the saxophone, which gave it like a jazz appeal. But yeah, I don't know how they did this one production-wise, but that was insane, man. I really enjoyed that. Definitely going to have to add that to the playlist. But that was Jerry Rafferty. This is like the second song I've heard from him, and both of the songs that I've heard so far have been real insane songs. So hopefully we can go 3 for 3 next time. But yeah, that was Baker Street. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.